Morning guys, welcome back. Today I want to try something that I saw Jay Lowe, if I'm correct. He's also acrylic artist person and he does amazing work with silicone. So my base coat is a white that I mixed with a bit of pearl, then a pearl white to do my swipe with, then red that was left over from a previous, then some gold and some black. So he does a pour, then he do a swipe, then he uses silicone or cell activator, so and use a toothpick to tap and create flowers or any spiral effect. So I'm gonna try that. So I've got a small canvas, 15 by 15. So I'm gonna do my pour and then do my swipe. Let's start with gold. Just going to do a small canvas as a test one. There's no silicone or cell activator or pouring medium in my paint because I'm using the toothpick with the cell activator later. Got tissue paper that I've cut up in a piece, and then I'm just gonna wet it a bit. Just to get my swipe right. So here it goes. just randomly tap some silicone serum onto, yeah, on the canvas, just as a test run to see if I can do J-Lo proud. If I can master his art. But as you all know, you see somebody else do an art piece and then you try it and then chemistry doesn't work. Just look at all the cells. Guys can see the lacing. Just want to move gun a little bit. Look at all those cells. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. See you again.